My name is Ali Bahir Aliyu, and I'm a gender justice activist and a staff of CTEC. I support this campaign, that's Take Back the Tech campaign, which is a 16-day activism, 16 days of digital inclusion, 16 days of countering gender-based violence online. Women have right to use internet. Women have right to have access to the internet resources as a platform that they can participate in economic activities, and they can also share their own experience, what's on their mind, how they can learn, what they can participate in the economy, that digital economy.
Hello everyone, I'm Amira Mansour, a student at Biouniversity Kano. I'm against gender-based violence online, and I support the Take Back the Tech campaign.
Hello everyone, my name is Faiza Amin. I'm a student of Biouniversity, and I support the Take Back the Tech campaign. And I am against gender-based violence online.
Hello everyone, my name is Nabila Alhatu. I'm a student of Federal University in Brazil. I support the Take Back the Tech campaign, and I'm against the gender violence online.
In these 16 days of activism, we encourage women to come out, to speak for themselves, to use the internet, to know that internet can be used in every part of their lives, and they can use the internet for education, for economy, for everything like that. And so we encourage them to speak out and to come out. And for the men that are guardian, or that they consider themselves as guardian of the women, like a husband, a brother, and someone like them, he has to know that internet is a very good platform that women can use to empower themselves, and they can be empowered also using the internet.